Good morning, Stapley. I'm Marissa.
And I'm Mackenzie.
And these are your morning announcements. Nakota Hudson Winter is doing a service project to collect prom dresses and suits for Native Americans on the Standing Rock Reservation.
If you have any old prom dresses, suits, or ties that you could donate, please bring them to room 150. We will collect items through this Friday. Thank you.
Congratulations to Wynn Assembly on their Superior with Distinction rating at the State Band Festival last Thursday. This means they received the rating of Superior from all three judges, giving them the distinction added to their award. This is the fifth consecutive Superior with Distinction rating at ABODA. Congrats, kids.
Calling all Builders Club members. We need to have a quick meeting on Wednesday in room 105 from 4 to 4:30 to wrap a few things up. Originally, we were not planning to meet, but we have an important change of plans. Thank you for all your hard work, and be sure to wear your Builders Club shirt. See you there.
She's Mackenzie.
And she's Marissa.
And we're asking, what are your plans for spring break? Think about that, Stapley.
Some winter.
I'm Minka Siegel.
I'm Autumn Bradley.
And I'm Victoria Gonzalez, and we're part of NJHS.
So, Dakota, what's your project about?
My project is just donating prom dresses and prom clothing to the Standing Rock Sioux Tribe, so the people who don't have enough money to buy the prom clothing can get prom clothing.
And how long will this last?
This will last until March 8th.
Where do we donate it?
We donate it to room 150.
And we've never been to prom, so where are we going to get the prom clothes?
We're going to get them from nearby clothing stores like Ross, Walmart, Target.
Could you get them from siblings that
went to prom?
Oh, yeah.
You could have older brothers or sisters?